sits by my bed. She says that she knows me so well, but I'm certain that I never seen her before, though somehow her face rings a bell. She's showing me pictures and telling me lies, but there's some place that I'd rather be. So I drift away to the sound of her voice. I want to go down to the sea. I wish that my Johnny would hurry back home. He's been away such a long time, for he had to go stop Hitler, you know. He's somewhere out on the front line. But I'll keep the flame burning bright in the heart, while he fights to keep us all free. He'll come back from the war, and he'll buy a nice car, and he'll chauffeur me down to the sea. I'll put on my best Sunday dress for the day, bright ribbons to tie up my hair. I'll wait by the gate for my mother to come. Oh, the longing is so hard to bear. We'll build castles so high that they'll reach to the sky, and the ice cream will in the sand to an old-time brass band. I want to go down to the sea. Now I sit all alone at the end of the room and gaze out the window all day, for I know that my father will be coming soon. He promised to take me away, and sometimes I cry over nothing at all. Still nobody listens to me. But when I close my eyes, I can hear the waves fall. I want to go down to the sea. And sometimes I cry over nothing at all. Still nobody listens to me. But when I close my eyes, I can hear the waves fall. I want to go down to the sea. I want